for many years have been presenting some of the most amazing companies to different countries, and that's what I do well. I'm a retired Lloyd's London broker, and so I encompass a lot of fine people all over the world, and it's lovely to be here with my dear friend Doris and all the other people I know. Thank you.
I'm also from England, coincidentally. Sorry. And my name is Taryn, and I'm here assisting Pastor Anna at the Wisdom Centre.
Hello, everybody. I'm Brooke Mendoza. I come from Arizona, and I'm assisting at Pastor Anna at the Wisdom Centre.
Hello, my name is Pastor Anna Sweet. I'm the resident pastor at the Wisdom Centre. We are here representing Dr. Mike Murdoch in support of this great fellowship, and Dr. Murdoch wants to send his love, and we are so grateful for Miss Doris that we love, and you all are gonna be so blessed of being here today. Thank you so much.
Hello, everybody. My name is Antika. I'm from Congo, Africa, but actually now I'm a Texan. I have a background of business and real estate. I own my own real estate business, Gospel City of Light. Thank you.
I'm Carolyn H. Carson, and thank you, Ms. Doris, for the beautiful invitation to join this meeting today. I minister with my heart, and I look forward to you all joining us in our worship service, hopefully tomorrow morning.
Hello, my name is Daniel Batchwell. I'm a retired consulting firm engineer, and I live in Dallas.
My name is Favo Vickery. I'm an attorney. I live in Nigeria, National Director, and then an author too of books on market-based attributes.
Did I miss anyone? Well, thank you. We have a great cross-section of business people here this afternoon. What I'd like to do before we begin worship, Chris Burge will come forward and share the vision.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Christopher Burge. I am the Vice President of the Joshua Generation in FGB and MFA. And my heart is to reach out to young people and families, marriages, and we love seeing God do miracles in our real life. So I want to share very quickly the vision behind Full Gospel and how it all kind of began. Has anyone in this room ever felt like they had no other option but to look up? Demo Shakarian found himself in that position. He was seeking the Lord, wanting to fulfill the call on his life, and was running into closed doors. Didn't know what to do or where to go. So he had a source of life, a source of power, a source of wisdom, a source of answers, and his name was Jesus. So he began to pray right there in his room, and his wife came in to play music on the piano, and as she played, the Lord gave him a vision, and in this vision, everything that he desired, every dream that he had dreamed, God showed him it would come to pass, and it was going to be through Full Gospel Businessmen's Fellowship. I'm going to read a little bit of our vision here, if you don't mind. Our fellowship is based on a vision God gave to a businessman, which was Richard Shakarian. He was a dairy farmer. In that vision, he saw hundreds of downhearted men who felt they had no chance of making it in the world. Then they heard a message of hope, and they came alive. Their heads were held high. They were transformed into productive men with dignity and purpose. That is our testimony. And this organization is built off of testimony. Because the one thing I found in ministering to young people all over the world is that when you have a testimony, you have life-giving power that no one can deny. And that's what we want to bring to you this morning. So I hope that your heart is open. And if you don't have a relationship with the Father this morning, this afternoon, that's going to be available to you. So I thank you for coming.
Well, our group right here is serving salad. So we're going to break it off right now. We're going to open up with a little praise and worship right after we indulge in a little bit of food. So please join us. Steve has already prayed over the meeting and the food. So please feel free as they're bringing the salads first. So enjoy each other, network at the table, and we'll continue in just a short time.
Well, there you have it. There's our brief introductions. We'll be back in just a few minutes. So I'm going to stop the live stream while we eat lunch. Grab something to eat, grab a cup of coffee, and be ready, because it's all going to be going underway pretty soon. When you see this live stream come back up, make sure that you're participating and sharing it with friends. And hey, you should have been here. Lunch was free. I don't know what you're waiting on. Join us next time. We'll be right here with a live stream in just a few minutes.